There are many beautiful hotels, resorts, Airbnbs, guest houses throughout the Caribbean. And Trinidad and Tobago is not exempt from none of that. We could stay right here. Welcome inside another edition of JD's Vlog. What's up, it's your boy JD. And this is right here, a fun, informative program where we explore all the beautiful places right here in Trinidad and Tobago. We don't need to go a place. And of course, this program is sponsored by is warm and amazing. I can't stand a cold, cold pool. Cheyenne, thank you so much for having us.
It's a pleasure.
We are excited to be
right here. Yes.
Tell us a little bit about this place.
Okay, so my name is Cheyenne. I'm the sales agent. So this is Chaquacabana Resort and Beach Club. We are a small resort located on the western main road, Chagaramas, and we pride ourselves in sun, sea, serenity, and sea. So at the resort, we offer both overnight and day packages for persons wishing to, you know, within this period as well, get away and
so
relax.
Like day packages?
Yes, we have day packages. It starts as low as $99.50 per person. You can come for the day, enjoy our facilities. Mm-hmm. And we also have night packages that start as low as $990.
So with the night packages and the day packages, are any buffet or
so
included,
with the night,
food included?
Breakfast is included with the night stays. For the day, we have our full restaurant and bar on site where you can purchase your eats and drinks.
So what are the prices for the night again?
$990, double occupancy, breakfast and taxes included.
What are the most busiest times regularly for the Chaka?
For Chaquacabana, we have our holidays, our prime key days, as well as weekends.
Yeah.
Right? At the resort, we have a pool, we have a jacuzzi, we have a private beach, we have a jetty where persons can do fishing. There's also a boardwalk, so it's really a one-stop shop right here.
Right here.
Right here.
So you all have the jet skis available?
Not at the moment, but we do have a jetty for fishing.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Nice. And fishing is always relaxing. And we're looking
for
ways
to
relax.
And other ways to relax is at our spa. We also have a spa at the resort. And also a poolside sauna and steam room as well.
Right here, beautiful.
Right here.
Tell me something. Mm-hmm. Of course, COVID has hit the world.
Yes.
How has it impacted the Chaka?
Chaquacabana. Well, like any other industry around the world, we have been impacted negatively by COVID-19. We were affected by the lockdown measures implemented by the government. However, within opening back up, we have moved to operate within the COVID-19 regulations and guidelines. So what we are doing, we are having a mandatory mask wearing. We are asking guests to sanitize their hands. We have sanitization services at key locations around the resort. We also sanitize to a full and thorough sanitization of our rooms before and after each stay. So we're practicing and we're relaxing right here within the safe COVID-19 protocol.
Beautiful. Things picking up, you think?
Definitely. I mean, I must say thank you to the support from our local persons. They really have been looking for places to stay. And we try our best to offer the utmost optimum service.
And this is what this show is about, to encourage and remind citizens that we understand and we love traveling all over the place, but we have amazing places
in
the Chaquacabana right here.
That's correct.
Thank you so much. Are you going to give me a tour of the place?
Definitely. Let's go.
Let's go.
I mean, what else you really need? Food, drinks, beach, pool, friends, family and fun, right here at the Chaquacabana Resort.